Police in Waltham have arrested a suspect for the Halloween night murder of 61-year-old Kevin Fitzgerald. He was found fatally stabbed in his apartment on Alder Street. Today, police charged 33-year-old Jonathan Galindo with the killing. In a 911 call before he died, the victim indicated he didn't know his attacker, but police now say the men did know each other. Galindo will be arraigned tomorrow.